Okay, I'm back. Jesus Christ. Okay, that was a fucking pain in the arse. So, basically, what happened there was my upload speed was refusing to be good. Usually, it's about 9. For some reason, it was down to about 5. So, I reset my router, and then it was like, oh, I'm only going to be about 2 or 3 now. So, I was like, oh, for fuck's sake. So, I tried resetting that a bunch of times, and then I eventually just called up my internet service provider, and we managed to get it to finally work and be fast. Now it's back up to about 9. So hopefully there won't be any more issues with my stream dying. And we can continue playing some Zelda. So let's do this, shall we? God's sake. Hold on. Would help if I had my thing in the right place as well. All right, so when I left off, I think we were just going to be heading over to this thing. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, well, we're just going to be heading over to this temple-looking thing. So let's see what we got. Also, I drowned. Apparently, if you're in water swimming and your stamina goes down, like, it just drowns, even though the water was like only a few feet deep. So, that's a thing. Either way, we're back now. We can play finally. Ooh, the Omen or Shrine. Ew. Can't seem to move that. It's too heavy. So I guess this is going to be our first proper kind of temple place. I'm excited. Oh, hold on. Try to open a bottle of water with one hand. Wasn't working. Right. Let's go. Down into the depths of this weird shrine we go. Oh, aim control. Some items like bows allow you to target things by tilting the gamepad. Remember to be aware of your surroundings when you do, when you're doing this. Okay. What we got? Ooh. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I, Omanu, in the name of the goddess Hylia, something, something, the Magnesis trial. Magnesis trial? Magnesis trial? Something. Bunch of weird lights and stuff. All right, let's see what this does. Oh, there you go. Are we able to get a da na na na? Ooh, Magnesis. Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. Ooh. Interesting. So how do I do that? Did I just use the Sheikah tablet thing for that? Oh, use rune. Use selected rune from your Sheikah. Okay. So the Sheikah stone seems to get like a bunch of different like powers and stuff. Oh god. Hello. Oh, hello. Meow. Okay, so I can pull it like that and that. How far can I make it? I can make it go pretty fucking far by the looks of it. And then I can go like this. Whoop. Way. Can I turn it? Oh, there we go. Oops, just accidentally used my bow. Okay, so this opens up this area. Ah, now I can get over this side. Interesting. Come here, you. God, I love it. I love the physics so far. Oh, is that an enemy I spy of some sort? It is indeed. Oh god. Come on then. Oh god. Don't even try it. What have we got? An ancient spring. So are we going to get... Oh god. Are we going to get crafting at some point? Because we seem to be getting a lot of just kind of random objects. I don't know if it's going to be crafting or if it's maybe going to be like... There's going to be some kind of blacksmith that we maybe find somewhere who's going to like be like, oh, if you bring me all this stuff, I'll make this for you. Kind of like the guy in Skyward Sword. You would bring them stuff and he would like upgrade your items and shit for you. Yeah, well. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. I'm a dumbass. Make a bridge. There we go. I keep using my bow by accident. How do I get up there, though? That is the question. Oh, I just flung that open. How do I get up to that chest? I wonder. I don't think this is... I was going to see if I can maybe make this into like a bridge. Like that. But I don't think it's big enough. Well, it may be big enough. If I do it properly. No, I don't think so. How would I get up there? Oh, there's something up there as well. Interesting. Alright, you know what? I'm just going to go in here first and do this, and then maybe that's something I can just come back to try and do. Okay. Apparently Link can just destroy... Oh, you have proven to possess the resolve of a true hero. Hello, weird monk guy. You look dried up. I am Omanu, the creator of this child. I am a humble monk blessed with the sight of Goddess Hylia and dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. In the name of the goddess Hylia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb. Ooh. Alright. So I guess this is the thing. Give this to the guy so I can get his glider. Oh, okay. I thought it was going to be an actual item, but it just kind of went inside me. Ooh, a symbol of courage given to those... who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. Oh, and I get healed as well. May the goddess smile upon you. It seemed like that was just like... It came up saying that I had one of those. But it like... I guess there's going to be quite a lot of those things that we can get. Throughout the game. It's just a matter of actually... finding a bunch of them. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh. Oh, there he is. I was going to say, where the fuck is he? Where did he even keep comfy when he... what? It seems you managed to get your hands on a spirit orb. Well done. Paraglider, please. I encourage you to slow down for a moment, my courageous friend. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine... It's all connected to that Sheikah slate you carry on your hip there. Paraglider, please! I have yet to finish speaking. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It is interesting, however, to think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across this land. In this plateau alone, I believe there are still things, or there are still three more. Ooh. Bring me the treasures from each of these shrines, and I will give you my paraglider. So I need more now? I said treasure, but I never said there would only be one treasure. Whether it's one treasure or four, what's the difference for a young go-getter like yourself? Since I'm feeling generous, I will also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way up to the top of the tower again? Are you joking? Oh ho ho. I'm afraid not, but do not worry, I have another little trick to share with you for your effort. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah slate. See those blue icons? You should recognise the cave where you woke the shrine. The cave where you woke, the shrine you came from, and the tower. You can travel instantly to any of these places with a Sheikah slate. Fucking called it. Fast travel. Or so I heard quite some time ago. I do not know if it actually works as such. Interesting. So do I just... Can I travel to any of them just at any point? Rip. Hey, look at that. Travel. Okay. Yep. I can just travel anytime I want. That's cute. That's going to make traversing these lands a little bit easier. That's for sure. So I've got one spirit orb and then one something else? I don't know what that other thing is. How the fuck did he get up here? Excuse me? What? How in the fuck? Did you fly? What the fuck? I'm surprised it took you so long to catch up with an old man. What the fuck? What? Oh ho ho. Leave an old man his secrets. Now then. I wanted you to join me up here so you could see use this as a vantage point to search for shrines. Did you know about the scope? Yeah, I actually did know about that. Yeah, I already accidentally used it. The pin on your map serves as a reference point for your travels. Just stick a pin anywhere you're interested in. I got it. Go ahead and take a look if you feel inclined to do so. Alright, so what's the one that we've already beat? There's already... What's the one that I... Is that the one that I already... Oh. Excuse me, someone's at my door. Okay. Sorry about that. Somebody just coming to read the gas and electric meters in the house. Alright. Alright, like I was doing. Okay, so that's a different one, for sure. Oh, well, there's the Skull Fortress. Wait, try to figure out where the hell I've been. That's the Skull Fortress I was in. And then. Was it that one that we've been in? No, that's the one I was just looking at, I think. Well, there's one up there, by the looks of it. There's one up there as well. Jesus, that is. Where the hell? Oh, that's the one I've beat. Okay, so if it's blue, it means I've done it. If it's orange, I haven't. And he said there was three more, so I guess that one, and then that one, and then that one. So I guess that one's probably the best today first. Okay. Well, it's probably a good idea to just use my, use the map to fast travel, probably, just because I don't really want to climb down here and end up dying again, to be honest. I think I would rather, honestly, fast travel back there and then, walk. Oh god! Oh god! Excuse me! Fucking... Christ! Can't even look at my goddamn computer for 2 seconds before I get attacked by some goddamn skeletal motherfuckers. Alright, give me a fucking minute here to get my shit together. You fucking... Oh god. Alright, see you later, Heed. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, my bow broke. Got a spear, nice. Got a Bokoblin arm, Bokoblin horn. So these are Bokoblins, but they're skeletal ones. Oh god, it's a key. Fuck off, key. Ooh, a key's eyeball. Can't carry any more melee weapons. Wait, the arm's a melee weapon? What the fuck? Can I grab this? A key's wing? Not a key's wing. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Oh god, it's getting dark. Can I? Oh, I can. Give me that motherfucking chest! Nice. Ah, that was cool. There's a plank of wood in there as well that I can grab. What? Don't know if I can use that for anything, but... Can I grab this as well? Oh, I can. Alright, what's in the chest? Opal. A valuable ore that gives off a maze. Okay, some more. I'll take it. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff I'm missing here on the ground. Some more arrows. That's handy. Oh, I'm going. Right. I was going the wrong direction there. We're going this way. In fact, hold on. Hold on a minute. Let me throw this away. How do I? Can I not actually throw it away? Oh no, there we go. Drop and drop. Yeah, might as well drop that as well. And then we can grab his arm, which seems to be a better melee weapon. And we've got some space. Alright. Let's go. You know what I can't wait to get? A fucking horse. Either a horse or some faster way of walking about. Can I dive? Dive! No, probably not. Fish! Can I get... Oh! Okay, so I can literally just grab the fish from the water. Alright, well that's good to know, I guess. Oh, hello. Ooh! Ancient screw. Oh, this is the body of those fucking things that were in, like, the trailers and shit. They, like, walk about and shoot, like, lasers and stuff. Ooh. I wonder if that's going to come alive at some point. I mean, it looks pretty... It doesn't look like it's just... To be fair, that doesn't look like it's just, like, out of date or something. Or no, out of date, but it doesn't look like it's just kind of off. It looks fucked. So I don't think it's going to, like, turn on anytime soon, if I'm being honest. So that's the shrine that we were just at. We're heading over this way to get to the next area, the next shrine. Oh god. Oh, so these are the cliff edges. Okay. So I'm not going to be able to get basically anywhere over there until we get all these shrines done. That's cool. Alright. Ooh. Oh, there's another one of those things that are broken. More ancient screws. Oh, fish. Hey, oh, frog. Frog, come here. Come here, you little frog. You froggy bastard. Is there anything over here? At all. Oh, hello. Vines. I don't think I can... Oh, wait, maybe... Yeah, I was going to say, I wonder if there's maybe something I can climb down to, but it doesn't look like it, to be honest. Another one, there's fucking, oh god. Oh no, okay, they do turn back on, oh shit. Oh, hi. Oh god. Oh. Wait. Oh. Equip. Fire arrows? I don't know if a fire arrow is going to do much better against something that's metal, to be honest. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Oh my fucking god, that just instantly killed me. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? So maybe we should avoid that guy. I don't think I've got enough arrows to hurt him unless my fire arrows can do a lot more damage, because my arrows were doing like nothing. Right, hold on. Let's equip the fire arrows. Oh god. That's not what I meant to do. Grab that. That didn't really do a lot, to be honest. Interesting. Oh god. I'm just wondering if there's anything I can grab. God, what the fuck did I do with this thing? Okay, can I see me through over here? How the fuck did I kill this thing? Jesus. There you go. I mean, I guess just climb around and avoid it. But fucking hell, man. That is not fun. Wait, am I not alive? I should be. It says I'm streaming. Oh, apparently not. What the fuck? Why am I not streaming? I clearly am. It clearly from OBS says stop streaming. Fucking Christ. Great fun. Well, at least the YouTube thing will have all this footage, but. Alright. Am I gonna have to fucking close OBS? Hold on. I may have to.